Section 1 of the men's 400 meter hurdles. That was Boyd LSU 51-86.
No.